Hello everyone, welcome back to the Pedestrian. Let's continue. Wait, what? Am I supposed to go this way? Wait, what? I can't make it there. Okay. So I guess there are levels that I need to come back to later. I think. Whoa. What? Oh, I need to hit that, okay. Mm-hmm. Nice. What? Come on. Off you can't hold you forever. This is going to be a long day. Glad I packed lunch. Okay, I need a bulb, wire, box. Let's get the box first. Oh, wow, that's a lot of... Okay. I need to... deactivate that. That's a lot of lasers. I need to go through this. The only other door is here, so these two have to be connected. Ah. These pieces cannot... Okay. Nice limitations, I like it. This one is confined here, so this has to be here. Wait a minute. If I come through, I'm gonna fall. Do this on top, and then this on top. Is that correct? No. This, then this, and then this. Okay. Oh. Come on! There we go. Let's get the wire. Fixed. Any limitations? No limitations. Just have that. That controls that laser and that bounce. This is just a ladder. Okay. Where's the exit? Exit's here. There's a door, but there's a key there. Okay, I can transfer you there and then have you over here. Door that can be opened, I'll get this key. Okay, let's go down, pick up the key. Okay, wait, turn that off, put this over here, and go through, connect these two, this can lead here, jump, oh shit. Right, that's the problem. Boom. Okay. Let's try that again. I think that was going fine. Where do I need it? I can't disconnect this one, but I can go down here. I can put this over here. Ah, shit. What? I just... okay. Right, that ladder cannot connect there. Let's just turn this on. see what happens. Wait, I need to keep them here. Oh, I got it. Get the light bulb through this door. No limitations. Let's get the box first. Oh, okay, I cannot have that. Oh, that was fine. Let's keep that over there. up here. There we go, and then turn that on. I'm back here. Oh, I'm back on the train now. Oh. Okay, that doesn't work. Oh, it's already open now. I can just go through. I don't need... Right, I thought I needed those parts. Okay. This is getting interesting. This has to be here. This has to be here. And it has to be here. Connect these two. Connect that. Boing. Oh! Okay. Can't get the key first. Let's get the satellite first, I guess. Antenna. Oh no. That activates what? Those doors. This activates those doors. Oh wow. What a game. Holy shit. Okay, how do I deactivate these now? Let's deactivate it. I activate this now. Okay. This one. No! Oh no. Come on. Let's get the wire. Oh. Oof, okay. No restrictions. This is the only place for this. This can go there. Okay. Something is wrong. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I can do this. Yes. With this. Oh. There we go. Make sure both of those are working. Wait a minute. Alright, this door has to connect here. I need to go back. It sends it up that high? Are you serious? What? Everything was going well until the last moment. That was so high. It's not gonna work. Fuck. This is the only way to get inside. There's nothing else. Let's do everything again.
Ah. Wow. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, I love that. I love that. Then I can come down over here. Wait. Where do I need to go again? I need to go up there. Oh. But not to use this time. Oh wait, I can't. Huh? Can I do it over, I can't do it over here. How can I use this? Oh. Ah, okay. Can I actually exit? No, okay. Okay, got it. I just have to keep it here. Keep that there. Perfect. Ah, so stupid. Such an easy solution. Wait, what? How do I go up there? Oh, the box is over there. Okay, I need the electricity for that, need the key for this. No! Okay. What? Oh.
Holy shit!
Okay, that's power source. What is this blinking light?
Oh my god! Okay.
What is a wire? Okay, this wire. Okay, these I can connect anywhere else. Okay, oof.
Wow, this is very intricate.
But this is last, which is somehow, oh, those are pistons that can be activated, which will open up the area. Okay, so I don't have to worry about that. Let's keep that there for now. First things first, I need to activate this, need a wire. Where can I get a wire? I can transfer to this and get from there to this point. But I can't come back up. Then maybe make this. Yeah, so connect that here. I got that. Make this door over here. And transfer myself over there. And that should lead me back. Wait. I can just activate this because I'll be getting another one here. Oh, but I can't. Oh shit, I can't come out. That's a predicament. Okay. I realize where I went wrong. First things first. Transfer. Keep that aside. Transfer again. Transfer again. Just connect this. And this should be connected to this. But how would I come back? Ah, fuck, okay. There are only two keys, but there are three doors, these two and the one that I need the key for. And I haven't gone through yet, so I can still use this. To come where though? Oh, everything is blocked.
This one, I have to transfer on this door. There's no other way because that's the only door. But now, where does this door send? That's the question. I think here. Yeah, I think that's a better option. Come through. And now I can activate this. There we go. But that's it then. Okay. There's nothing else left. Right, so this is basically useless now. And I cannot disconnect this one. If I got through, these two ladders can connect, but I cannot climb it. So this is not working. Oh, but this is open. Oh, right. I keep forgetting about that. Can you send this here? Oh, I can. Where is a thread? I think I got it. Right here. Send you over here. Take this key on that. Take this thread. Wire. Why do I keep calling it a thread? Send the current through that. This should be over here. It'll just be over here. Send that through first. That makes me come down. Now I can connect this one. This can connect over here. There we go. Hell yeah, now deactivate everything. And then remove this one. I guess this one over here now. Wow, this level is very intricate. So the connection is correct. This is the only one that can be here. This is the only one that can be here. This is the only one that can be here. There is no other combination. Yeah. Let's disconnect everything. Okay. This one doesn't have wires. There's one wire over here, one wire over here, one wire over here. First things first. The ladder has to connect to this. So these two have to be there. Am I getting this way? This has to connect. This, there's no other. I can send this one over there, send it through here. Wait. No, that doesn't work. I think I got it. Oh wait, let me just make sure. Through that, take this one, and through that one.
go down, pick this up, go through, come out from over here, connect this, come down here, connect that. Aha! So connect this one over here, connect this one over here. Wait, no. Connect this one over here, and then this one's connected over there, so I can connect this one over here, and that should be good. Yeah, now I just gotta do the sequence right. Send through, well, bye, pick you up, just make sure, wait, I haven't connected the doors, so wait, left one, right? Yeah, left one, pick that up. Yeah. Connect that to that. Like this one. Then. And I'm done with this one. So now go through that. This is over. I can just send this across. Come down. Pick this up, take this over here, connect this one here, this one here. Fuck yeah! Disconnect that. This one is free. Let's go. Ah, that was a brilliant puzzle. That was a brilliant puzzle. Bloody brilliant. To get the power. What the fuck? Okay, all of these are fixed. Ah, okay. There's a main source on top over there. Ladder to ladder, door to door. There's nothing else. This one first. What's up here? Right. That one's over there. Wait a minute. What do I need this one for? For that. This one, I can just get it in one. Wait. This has to stay. Oh, that's a splitter. Okay. That's open now. Supplies going through this, it's going through that. I guess I can remove this one now. and send this one up. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay. Put that in there for now. Put that there and there. There we go. Wait.
I don't have any wires left, and if I unplug any of them, it won't work. Yeah. Those have to be connected. So it's just something in these two that I'm missing. Ah! I didn't get it. Yeah, they're not glowing. I'm an idiot. I didn't have to get the third wire. Come on. Thank you. What? What did that do? It became green, so now what? What does green mean? Whoa, Spider-Verse. Okay. I'm not understanding this green mechanic. See?
Okay, I got that one. Can I come back up? No, I can't. Okay. Okay, I think I got it. I need to be on this side. Put this here. Ah, no, that doesn't work. I think I got it. Go across. Now burn it. I'm gonna call it burn. And now if I disconnect this, no wait, that doesn't work. What? Okay, I don't know. I don't understand the green part. Is there any? There's no help. What does the green do? Just gonna look it up because I'm not understanding the mechanic, hence I'm not able to solve. The pedestrian green paint. What does the green paint do in pedestrian game? This mechanic works so that the panel attached to the green paint dispenser will be saved even when the area is reset. In the first area, players can attach the paint to the panel with one door and a striped wall.
Players will also need to attach the starting panel to the painted one. What? Hold on, let me just... Now players can attach the paint. The pedestrian. I don't want walkthroughs. Paint tutorial. The first puzzle you encounter after getting off the train introduces the green paint mechanic. The game doesn't clearly explain how it works. When a sign is painted, changing a connection that resets the puzzle will not reset anything inside that sign, including the pedestrian. Connect the entrance sign to the sign that with a dead end. Connect the paint dispenser to the metal spot at the top. Wait, so it saves that state. That's what it's telling me. So you're telling me that if I go through this and then I save this state, if I let go. Oh. So that I understood. This part I've done before, but now. How do I go across? Ah. It will shake regardless of when I let go, but when you put it here, it shows. Okay. That was simple. They explained that really well though. They didn't explain that at all, actually. Got the paint over there. Recent points over here. Let's activate this first. Save that. Let go of this. And then I can come through. Now if I let go, if I save somewhere else, aha, okay. But I cannot save this one. This is the last piece that has to end up on this side over here. Like this. Or this. That resets, but this stays. So I can just do that. Get the key. Save that, go back, wait, what? Okay, now I save this one. To have the key on me.
Oh. What is this? Ah, I need to put it here. And then go turn that off.
What?
Oh, okay. I guess key first. And there's no other thing. Key and then a box. I guess I'll need the key first. Or am I gonna need the box first? No, I need the key first, okay. Key is over here. Only way to reach the ladder is through this. Let's put that over here. Wait, what? Does this work? Then I lost the key. Oh, I need to be here and then save this, reset. Aha! Then now I can do that, bring the key down. Go through this point. Oh no, this doesn't work. That's like an emancipation grill. Okay, wait, what? What? Oh. reset that. Ah, wow, okay. I gotta save this point. No, I keep this one saved. Reset that, and then go through, drag the box, get up here, turn this on, then shove it back. If I disconnect, it should reset. There we go. No. Wait, what? Thought I had it. Reset that. Wait, what? But now if I save this, that'll get reset. Oh, that's fine. Ah. I got a key. Where does the key go? There. Let me out.
No? There we go. Need two keys. What is this? Oh. The water can't be good for the electronics. Oh God, okay. This is gonna take some more time. I think I will stop here. Although I do want to continue, but it's getting late and I need to take a rest. So I will continue tomorrow. I'm gonna take a good long sleep for now. We'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.